back just to loosen out. Keep your heart rate elevated.
3 times a week.
Nice and stretched.
For the last 3 years, 19, 20. Fernando Landeros meets with a small group at 5:30 in the morning to work out and practice timed runs.
This is just a walk. When you get to that side right there, when you get to the end, it's a sprint.
It's not why they meet, but it's where that makes these workouts unique.
Who are we?
Back on my feet!
They meet in Skid Row, an area known as the nation's biggest concentration of homeless people living on sidewalks and tents. Landeros, who works as a staff assistant for the County Department of Mental Health, is a volunteer for an organization called Back on My Feet that helps the homeless through running.
The program is geared to help people who are in difficult situations, suffering from addictions, homelessness, etc., and kind of help them get their lives back together through running, through the regimen of a working workout program.
Fred Elliott, who lives in downtown's rescue mission, has been training with the group for the last 6 months.
It's a blessing for me. I wish I would have found it earlier, but it's always a new start in my life and my journey. So I don't hope for the best, I just do my best at it.
We're really pushing these guys and gals to wake up in the morning and do the best they can do to turn their lives around.
Landeros, who started his county career working at a clinic on Skid Row, fully understands the transformative nature of running. He himself was once overweight and had fallen on addictions to cope with personal trauma.
Food addictions, alcohol addictions, smoking nonstop. I mean, just like a pack a day. I had like cases in my trunk. I just couldn't live without it. And one day I had enough is enough. That just wasn't the life for me anymore. I decided to make a change in my life. And I did that by myself, not knowing that it would turn into catapult me into where I am now. Trying to motivate other individuals and inspire other individuals to do the same thing.
Landeros lost 120 pounds through exercise. He started running marathons and has kept running ever since. This year, Landeros is running in the Los Angeles Marathon to raise money for Back on My Feet.
When they have a certain set of attendance pattern and a certain amount of miles logged, they become eligible for grants that's funded by the program's nonprofit dollars that come from volunteers and donations. And those nonprofit dollars turn into grants for these people. They are then able to afford down payments for apartments, grants to go back to school, to get training for career development, or just basically to afford a car so that they can get to work.
And he won't be running alone. Some of the group participants will be there right along with him.
I ran my first 10K. And it's a blessing, you know.
Are you going to run the marathon?
Yes, I'm going to. That's mandatory, you know. I don't want to miss that out because I used to run before, and now like, it's more of an encouragement, you know, for myself with the inside because it pushes me to that I'm doing something positive and constructive than before.
And how do you feel like this has changed you or helped you in any way?
Just being positive, exercising. I didn't really like running before and stuff, so just to take on some new thing. Like I'm going to be running the LA Marathon in less than 2 weeks now, so just putting a positive thing on that, it's a good thing.
Hopefully, you know, this is our way of explaining to the community and obviously to the residents that participate on Back on My Feet. We care and we're here to walk you with you through this journey of life, and even if it means waking up at 5:30 in the morning and running next to one of these residents, you are creating a change in this world. You are bringing light to the darkness. You are helping the hopeless.
One step at a time, 1 mile at a time, one person at a time. Back on My Feet is transforming not only how others see the homeless, but more importantly, how they see themselves.
Running definitely gave me a lot of hope, so I want to give that back.
How long are we going to run for?
Forever!